Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance and the singing of our national anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming. Whose broad stripes and bright spars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare from the bursting in air gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, was that star-spangled banner again flying?
Today we have a real treat for you. It is my pleasure to introduce Celebration, a musical group from Azusa Pacific University in Azusa, California. Before I introduce the group, I would like to now extend my appreciation to Don Neufeld, Associate Professor and former Dean of the School of Music at Azusa Pacific University, and his wife Jan. And also to Dr. Dwayne Vanderburg, Dean of the School of Music at Azusa Pacific University. We appreciate their support. We appreciate their support not only just by being there and supporting us, but by their presence. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's take a walk down Broadway and let's go down memory lane. Please welcome Celebration.
Let's go on with the show. the maker, the boss, the audience that likes you when you're down.
The headaches, the heartaches, the backaches, the fluff, the sheriff who escorts you out of town.
The only when your heart beats like a drum, the closing when the customers won't come.
As long as this like show business, if you tell me it's so.
Stepping through the country is so thrilling. Standing out in front of opening eyes, smiling as you watch the dentist failing. And the feeling of
there's no people like show people, they smile when they are alone.
Even with the turkey back to know the home, your baby's standing out in the cold.
Still you wouldn't change it for a second ball.
Let's go on with the story of the show.
There's no people like show people, no people like show people, show people.
So exciting that I feel the time. The show is over and on that night.
Someone wants my autograph that I can find.
Let's go on with the show. The show.
Every little step she takes. One thrilling combination.
Every move that she makes.
One smile and suddenly nobody else will do.
You know you'll never be lonely when you know.
Moving in her presence. And you can forget the rest.
For the girl is second best tonight.
Side, oh, side. Give me all attention, I do. I really have to mention. She's a
woman. Once you walk into a room,
singular sensation.
Thank you very much. We are Celebration from Azusa Pacific University. And next year at the 6th World Congress, we are going to be there with about 75 of our friends and colleagues from Azusa Pacific to help you open that celebration. Thank you so much for letting us come tonight. We hope we've been able to keep you awake. Yeah, I know you never heard that one before. But we're going to sing another song for you, and just thank you so much, and we hope you have a wonderful conference.
Hey, look me over and be a dear. Fresh out of cold, warm morning's empty here. But don't pass the plate, folks, don't pass the cup. I feel whenever you're counting out the only race. And I'll be up like the rose, but high on the vine. Don't open your nose, but take a tip from mine.
I'm a little bit short of the elbow room, so let me get me some.
And look out, world, here I come.
This has been quite a year.
Well, we've been challenged, and we've certainly met that challenge. CRNAs, we've proved to have been second to none. We have dared to dream, a dream that a lot of people thought was impossible. And it is abundantly clear that we can dream any dream we want, and we can do it without limitation. Because, ladies and gentlemen, nothing is impossible.
To dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go,
to write the unwritable love, to love who been chased from afar, to try when you are such a weary, to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest to follow the soul, no matter how hopeless, no matter how cold.
To follow the light without question or pause,
to be willing to march into hell and heavenly cause. Where they know there are any chance in this glorious blast, and my heart with my peaceful and calm will agree to my rest. And the world began to face. That's when that's when it comes. Spark is still strong. This has got to courage to be.
We are the
And now, ladies and gentlemen, put your party hats on your head and your dancing shoes on your feet, because we're all going now to the exhibit hall, but we're going to do it New Orleans style.